The threat we have is about the bad guys who are on the net. What I feel is that those people, they should be exposed, and they should find it very difficult to hide on the net, so that we have free internet, which everyone can enjoy.